Hi Pushmates! I am Rutel Sarasa and I'm here to tell you the stories behind my Instagram photos. So, hindi ko alam kung ano mga pictures ko kuha ko, but we'll see. So, grabe kayo maghalungkat. This first photo, very memorable to sa akin. Kasi, I think this was back in 2017. Tapos, ito yung day na kaka-graduate ko pa lang sa UP. So, sobrang memorable ito. Kasi, on that day, hindi pa kami, a few days before that day, hindi pa kami sure if I would be able to receive yung cum laude award ko. Tapos, nung the day before ata, na-confirm nila sa akin na mabibigyan niya ako ng award after ko iniyakan yon. Kasi supposedly, meron silang parang term na... Hi Pushmates! I am Rutel Sarasa and I'm here to tell you the stories behind my Instagram photos. So, hindi ko alam kung ano mga pictures ko kuha ko. But we'll see. So, grabe kayo maghalungkat. Oh, ito. This first photo, very memorable to sa akin. Kasi, I think this was back in 2017. Tapos, ito yung day na kaka-graduate ko pa lang sa UP. So, sobrang memorable ito. Kasi, on that day, hindi pa kami, a few days before that day, hindi pa kami sure if I would be able to receive yung cum laude award ko. Tapos nung the day before ata, na-confirm nila sa akin na mabibigyan niya ako ng award after ko iniyakan yon. Kasi supposedly, meron silang parang term na yung mga working students at that time, parang nag 50-50 sila kung bibigyan ng parang award na honorable mention for cum laude. So, sobrang grateful ko lang ng day na yun. And it's very memorable for me. So, thank you. Ano yung next photo? Okay, this next photo... Puro close up! Ano to? I think this was this year, nung nung bringing life namin ulit, yung story ni Lapu-Lapu sa Cebu. So, I played this one. Si Derek Monastery pa yung kasama ko dito. This next one is... Favorite place ko in Japan, this Shibuya Crossing. Kasi sa mga anime, lagi ito nag-feature yung place na to. And this is my first time pumunta dun sa Shibuya to take a picture. So, pumunta ako sa isang rooftop na... Ano siya, parang building. Tapos may parang opportunity ka magpa-picture sa rooftop ng building na yun. So, pinapakita niya yung issue ng Shibuya Crossing in the afternoon. Oh my god! One of the pictures na... I think umiyak ako nung araw na to. Kasi this was the last day of... second to the last taping day ng Your Face Sounds Familiar. Tapos... Kasama ko yung Your Face Sounds Familiar Season 2 family ko. And sobrang naging close kami during the entire shooting ng show. Kaya sobrang lungkot ko nung nag-part ways kami after this episode. So kasama ko dyan si Ate Denise, si Sam, si KZ, Michael Panilinan, si Kuya Eric, sino na-miss out ko. And sobrang nakakamiss silang lahat. Kasi sa tagal na shoot namin yung show, parang masakit pa, naghihiwalay kayo.